This is the 2019 Keystone Montana High Country RV that is for sale. All the slide outs are out. Okay, I'm going inside. It's the entrance. There's a nice grip. Refrigerator, it's a Samsung. Microwave. Lots of storage. We do have a small fireplace as well as the flat screen TV. This is a very nice sofa. It looks either leather or a leather type entertainment seats. They all recline. Dining room area or dinette. Step back and take a look. Ceiling fan over the island. Going towards the bedroom. We have storage here. Definitely a lot of storage. Perfect for up to four people. The sofa does come out into a bed. Full-size shower. Commode, foot pedal for the toilet flush, which is standard in a trailer or modular cabin. Full-size double sink, as well as double mirrors. And now let's see the bedroom. There is a large three-drawer dresser. I will step back. Another flat screen. This closet door, I believe, is where the portable washing machine and dryer can be installed. There are hookups for washer and for the dryer that plugs. Full-size closet, lots of room for lots of clothes. This is between the king side bed and the closet. Apologize for the messy sheet that has not been straightened out. A little bit more space on this side. We all know that as an RV, this is condensed space. And I will step back at the doorway to get as big of a span picture of the room that is in the bedroom. Okay. Have any questions, please give us an email at southbendestatesales@gmail.com.